that I learned was that Alberta businesses are built for economic cycles. They've got no problem. They got no problem with that. What they're not built for is bad government. They're not built for, you know, in 2015 when Trudeau got elected, Notley got elected, I've never seen so much wreckage of prosperity as what I saw in those years. And if we can do anything to avoid that pain, if we can do anything to continue on and move forward with the gifts that we've been given, it's worth it. And I'm willing to, I'm stepping up to help make that situation never see that situation again, because I don't think it's awful.